Good morning students, this class for class 9 computer and our subject is looping, chapter is looping. So already I discussed lots of program including that reverse a number, how to make test a number is palindrome or not, that all things already you know how to do it. Today I am going to discuss about few number which one generally we use in our mathematical system and how to test it in our programming, means by Java programming. So first I am explaining about one number, that one is suppose 153. This number have a specific property that if you make every digit cube, like 1 cube means 1, 5 cube means 125 and 3 cube means 27, and if you make them add all things, if you add you can see it will come 153 total. 1 plus 125 plus 27, it is 153 will come. And if this two number is same after doing this operation, then it's called Armstrong number. Here I am giving one 3 digit number example, does not mean it is 3 digit number, it may be any digit number. So how to do this program? Already you know how to divide every digit from a number. So that thing first, I am making one class, this number called, this type of number which I not told the name, actually it's called Armstrong number. This type of number called Armstrong number. So I am giving Armstrong number AS. Class name is AS. Now you see, I think it is visible for you. Control A, backspace, class Armstrong AS, public static void main. Inside you take any number like int n, and here just you have to divide every digit. First I am writing that program, that how to divide every digit of a number. So if you take in one temporary variable int t equal to n, t greater than 0, t equal to t by 10. You can see here, first this n value I am taking to t, and I am doing the operation on t because after running this loop that variable will destroy, so better you take in one temporary variable. And simply if you print it, system dot out dot println t module 10, you can see it will print every digit of input number. There is no syntax error. I think this. Now if you run this program, suppose I am giving 146, it will print 641, no problem. Now if I want to make their addition, that one also I explained in previous video, you can see add equals to 0, and instead of printing every digit, if I write here add equal to add plus t module 10, and outside of the loop if you print system dot out dot print ln add, you can see it will print the addition of every digit. So same number if I give 146, it will print 11, because 1 plus 4 plus 6, it is 11, it will print 11. Now again if you change that, if this addition, it is making every digit addition, but I want to make the cube addition, so t module 10 into t module 10 into t module 10. If you do, then it will make the addition. It means cube addition. So now you can see that addition will be different. It means here if I give same number, I'm giving a little bit smaller number, then you can understand. If I give here 2, 1, 3, so 3 cube 27, 1 cube it is 1 and 2 cube it is 8. So 27 plus 1, 28 plus 8, 36 will come. Yes, 36 is coming. It means that cube addition it is coming. Now, if I test this addition double equals to that n, means this number, main number, it is equal with this addition, then it's called Armstrong number. That time you can say it's Armstrong number. Armstrong number. Otherwise not, or anything message you can give, no problem. You can give here not or not Armstrong number, anything you can give, and compile it. Now you see, if you give here 146 or 156, it will be not. But if you give here 153, I have given this example past. You can see, it is Armstrong number. So this is the process of testing Armstrong number. If you, I think you understood. Still, if you have any doubt, you can ask me by my WhatsApp number. My WhatsApp number is 700-1385-807. Thank you for seeing this video.